That's when some counselors hope to get some clarity and address some remaining concerns. Near Jones and Boltby Avenue, I'm Atish Basana, City News.
This time last year, this carousel sat motionless because of flooding that rocked the Toronto Island. I'm Brandon Rowe at Centerville Amusement Park, and coming up, we find out from people how excited they are to be here to enjoy the weather and rides, and find out how much more work needs to be done.
Tanya Granick-Allen has been removed as a candidate for the Ontario PC Party in Mississauga Centre. Ontario PC leader Doug Ford releasing a statement tonight saying Tanya Granick-Allen will no longer be a candidate for the Ontario PC Party. We are a party comprised of people with diverse views that, if expressed responsibly, we would respect. However, the fact is her characterization of certain issues and people has been irresponsible. Our party remains focused on defeating Kathleen Wynne and bringing relief to families across Ontario. Allen's removal comes on the heels of a video released by the Liberals earlier today, where Allen speaks on her religious beliefs, her views on gay marriage, and how she feels about the sex ed curriculum.
They try to push, you know, radical sexual education on young gay marriage. You know, I always love it in disbelief. I'm like, are you kidding me? How could this be happening? Just 20 years ago, we were liberated from this communism, and now we're embracing these lack of values, lack of ideals that the communism has to embrace.
Allen taking to Twitter shortly after Ford's announcement, saying, I'm disappointed to have been told by Doug Ford's campaign manager that I'm no longer a candidate. I'll have more to say about this and Ontario politics in the coming days. And late tonight, PC Party leader Doug Ford announcing Granick's replacement on Twitter. Ford congratulated Natalia Kusendova as the PC Party candidate for Mississauga Centre.
A City News exclusive debate like no other.
This is an election that's about change.
It's a different arena. It's a different sport.
I'm recording the city debate.
Ontario's future on the line. The debate. A City News exclusive. Monday, May 7th, starting at 6 p.m. on City.
Okay, this is our deck, our sunroom. And we are safe, everyone. I don't want anyone to worry. We're not going to put ourselves. This is Grand Lake. Oh boy.
In many communities along the southern regions, water levels haven't yet reached the highest forecasted levels.